sure people actually know how to work out. So it's a lot more about teaching rather than just saying, do this, pick up this weight, and go do it. Make sure they actually know why they're doing it. Doing more functional movements, making sure your core is engaged correctly, making sure your body mechanics are right. For me, it's all about beats. So I really like to throw some rock in there. I really like anything that Jack White does. I like to keep my spin classes a little bit faster paced. Sprints, a lot of sprints and hills. There'll be a little bit of downtime to catch your breath, but I like to keep it in the middle.